Hey guys, Harvey Choo Choo here, and welcome back to another video. Today we're playing Steep. So, what we are doing is playing this, as I just said. Let's go. Okay. Let's go and go into it. Legitly. There I am.
John here. Hear me long and clear, partner? All right.
Here we go.
Straight up. I've seen what you can do, and I'm impressed. But my job is to push you as hard as I can to really see what you're capable of. So let's just start with a little wingsuit jump warm-up, just like we talked about. The exit point's not far from here, so make your way over there.
What do we have to do when we get here? Oh. My.
Remember.
God.
You can pop your wingsuit on anytime, anywhere out here. All you need is a spot that looks primed for a good jump.
Oh my. This is amazing.
Smooth sailing now. Pull your parachute cord and land on that area we scouted earlier. We're diving straight into a snowboarding session once you're on the ground, because I want to see how quickly you can move between disciplines, which is something you'll be doing a lot of out here. All right. Let's see what you got.
Okay, let's go. Go on.
is butter. Now, let's swing by base camp. Take a look at your map. It's next to a peak called Tetu Denag. Shouldn't be too hard to find. Base camps are essential out here, so use them to explore surrounding areas and discover new lines. Welcome to our base camp. I chose here because it's one of the most central peaks in the RV. Just take a look around and see what it means. All right, I scouted a cool place nearby a little earlier, so let's make our way over there.
Damn it!
Not good!
There's a lot of places like this out here, but we need to search for the best possible location to reach him. All right, let's head back to base camp so we can scout the area. Time to break out your binoculars so we can get a better look at that drop zone over that way. They're perfect for spotting new lines and drop zones, so use them whenever you're exploring different areas. Good job. The more drop zones you discover, the more challenges you open up, so always be on the lookout for them. A few of the other riders mentioned there's a snow park nearby.
Go to mountain.
Skills of yours?
You.
Of course you do.
Hey. Here we go. Yeah. God. Okay, get back up. Do proper. Come on, do proper snowboarding. Don't just roll. Don't do snow rolling. We're doing snowboarding, not snow rolling. That's not how you ride a snowboard. That's not how you do snowboarding. Well, I guess it's me, isn't it? This is me. That's a pretty good game, on my opinion so far. No. Okay, we'll try skiing then. Yeah, we're doing it on foot. I know it's gonna take for a bit anyway. And, you know, it's gonna take us forever, guys, but get up there, but I can't think of any other way. Wait. The wingsuit works in there. Nope. Right, we're back on foot. But, guys. Next time we play Steep, we'll be all the way back up there. Because unfortunately, this is the end of this video. And... bye! Bye!